Barco, ClickShare, and Polly have joined forces. Two solutions for one ultimate wireless video conference experience. So let's open them up. In the ClickShare conference box, you'll find your base unit, one or two buttons, a wall mount, and a power adapter. The Poly Studio box contains a premium USB video bar, a remote, a power adapter, and a USB cable. Start by connecting the USB cable to the USB-C port of the Poly Studio. Then connect the power cable and plug it in. Now, head over to your ClickShare base unit and connect the cables in the following order. First, connect the base unit to the internet via cable. Then, use an HDMI cable to link it to your meeting room screen. Now, take the other end of the USB cable that's connected to the Poly Studio and plug it into your base unit. Then, it's just a matter of plugging in the power cable, and the base unit will power up automatically. All you have to do is pair your buttons and follow the on-screen instructions. This only takes a couple of minutes.